My presentation was called Stranger Things, and I was trying to evoke a lot of interest in that, not just because of the Netflix series, but also because of the saying, stranger things have happened. And I wanted to really inspire people. That was the whole purpose of it, that the recent discoveries in neuroscience can be applied to teaching English for academic purposes. That's a really good question. And this is what really inspired me when I went to see a neuro-ELT conference last year in Macau. And there are certain findings in neuroscience, especially from this fMRI machine, that shows the blood that rushes to the part of the brain that's being activated. How can we do that? How can we activate the brain to promote deep learning? So we've motivated our students, how can we get them to learn? This is what our job is as teachers. And there are certain things that they have found out, principles, such as novelty is a big one. If you do something new, or you're in a new place, or you have variety, it will stimulate deep learning. Another one is storytelling, that prediction, how we're hardwired to find patterns. And when we do this and we predict, this will strengthen neural pathways and will help deep learning. So basically, bottom line is we want to help students really learn something, not just memorize it and then it goes out in one ear, out the other. No, we want them to actually learn it and apply it to their lives. Yeah, so. Okay, for me, the main thing that I've taken away from this, from the idea of the HKCPD hub, is that we are sharing ideas, we are inspiring each other, with the bottom line to teach more effectively and for students to learn more effectively, to make improvements in learning. So for me, that's a big thing. And this symposium has, the venue is quite intimate, although it's very white and a little bit sterile, but it's quite intimate. The spaces that we have here are very conducive to sharing, to talking, to sharing ideas, which is really what it's all about. So I find that that it's been really good for me to actually share ideas and listen to what other people are working on, and it should be like a non-judgmental kind of warm environment, and I think that's what the organizers have provided.